There has been a lot of things written about goal setting over the last 50 years. Now, some of it's really good, some of it, I don't know if it will help you or not. However, the idea of setting goals is paramount to your success. If you're trying to get closer to your potential, if you're trying to do more, I don't know how you do it if you don't know what success looks like. You have to set goals and then reverse engineer the steps that it's going to take to be able to achieve those goals. So in my work around the paradox of potential, one of the things that keeps coming up time and time again is this whole idea of people saying what's holding them back has to do with not having a clear plan. So I encourage you to get very clear. Have a plan about what you want to accomplish. Know what success looks like, and then figure out the path that it's going to take for you to get there. Now, every now and then someone tells me, oh, I don't like to set goals because if I don't reach them, I'm going to feel bad. Well, you might not reach the goal, but you're going to come along so much farther than you would have otherwise. Now, I recommend that you don't set too many goals. Pick one thing, maybe two, in each area of your life. So you want to have a career goal, you want to have a personal or relationship goal, and I encourage everybody to have what I call a soul goal. That is something that's entirely for you. You want to take up yoga, you want to learn to sing, you want to spend more time hiking and in nature. It's not for your business, it's not for your family and friends, it's just something that touches your own soul. And if you have a goal in each of those three areas, and every day you review those goals and make your decisions around, does this action take me closer to the goals or farther from them? It's going to be really easy for you to make the tough choices that come up all the time.